it, sucker.
With the Buccaneers game yesterday, like Nate Diaz, I'm not surprised. You know, and I felt for the guy, though. I do. I think that there's something, something's not 100% with him. But what did you think about it?
Come on, man. We've been knowing that for a long time. You give people like this a chance. You want to see them do well. You want to, you know, be at their side and try to help them through whatever they're going through. I look at Tom Brady at the press conference. You could tell he was perplexed. But again, the show must go on. That's just the way it is. Last week at the press conference after the game, I think with guys like Antonio Brown, certain guys should be exempt from having to go and talk to the press because when you got a mental illness, you never know what's going to trigger it. And when you got reporters asking you questions that sometimes you really don't want to answer, you think maybe offbeat, reporter just doing their job, really. But for someone with a mental ailment in a situation like this, something could happen. I know it's protocol for athletes, football, basketball, to have to go out and speak with the press after the game. But I do think certain guys like Antonio Brown should be exempt from that. Because like I said, you could see he was pulling at his hair. He was all over the place. He was fidgeting. He looked like he was on something. And yeah, he probably wasn't. He probably just didn't have to take his medication or whatever. But you could tell something was, you know, not right then. And then in the game, you know, whatever happened. But the problem is bigger than what happened in the game, I think. This guy's made a whole lot of money. He walked away from millions. So I don't think he's worried about that from a conscious perspective, like you and I would be. Man, I just lost $5 million for the play. You know, I don't think he's thinking about that right. Maybe he's thinking about it right now, but in that knee-jerk moment, boom, anything could, like I say, trigger someone like Antonio Brown. The question is, should he have been on the field from jump?
Can you dig it, sucker?